Police have arrested a man in his 30s over a letter they say he posted earlier this month on the White House website, allegedly threatening to kill U.S. Ambassador Mark Lippert. We're told by Seoul Metropolitan Police that the man, known only by his surname Lee, denies writing a threatening letter. But police say when they searched his home and computer, they found records of access to the White House website, a draft of the letter, and a screen capture of the letter as it was posted. Police have painted a picture of an unemployed, lonely man who spends most of his time surfing the internet. But any threat to the U.S. ambassador here would be taken particularly seriously because Mark Lippert was attacked earlier this year. A man in his 50s has been charged with attempted murder for slashing the ambassador in the face and hand. The injuries to his cheek required 80 stitches, and security was stepped up after that incident. A U.S. embassy spokesperson says Ambassador Lippert is recovering well from the attack and that this latest threat has not had any effect on his daily activities. The U.S. embassy says it appreciates the quick action of Korean authorities in identifying and arresting a suspect and says that U.S. law enforcement agencies are working with Korean authorities in the ongoing investigation. Kathy Novak, CNN, Seoul.